Excuse me, my car! Lucky miss! Oh! It's nice here. idiot!
Now put him up!
Oh, it's you.
What are you idiots up to, huh?
Мы здесь защищаем честь Америки. Это предназначено судьбою. Гордая страна, которая может совершить геноцид и назвать это волею Божьей!
Fella can't speak two words of English, but he knows this is the best country. Jesus! Hey! Hey, what's that? Illegals ruining the place! Come on! Come on, let's go! Let's go! Get in!
Rachen.
You still got that stun gun? Oh, good man. Always prepared. Come on, come on, you're gonna lose him!
Oh, the depths old troll for 500 bucks. You two are completely loco. If you'll forgive my use of Spanish, you do know what that means, right?
You spout all this hippie nonsense, but I know you're a patriot, Trevor. I can just tell by looking at you. We had our eye on this fella for a while. Illegal farming, bartering of goods, deep into a shadow economy.
Ooh, sounds like a real menace. So, what happens to these criminals after you apprehend them?
Well, we do our civic duty and hand them over to the authorities. We're not animals. Report and deport, eh, Joseph?
Schlieg na Kubo!
How'd you get your hands on this patrol car?
I'm a proud park ranger, my friend. A trained security professional enjoying his time off. Okay, get me in close so I can incapacitate him humanely. Right, let's go get him into custody. Hey, Civil Border Patrol, keep your hands where I can see them. This is a citizen's arrest!
Not you lunatics again! You could have killed me!
Get in a vehicle now, sir!
Двигай!
Okay!
Good work, boys. Now head for the cement factory. We got reports of more illegals working over there.
Where are you taking me? This is a kidnapping.
This is time for you to go home to Mexico, sir.
What are you talking about? This is my home. I have my papers right here.
Oh, yeah? Well, let me see that.
Oops. Из рук выскочили.
You won't get away with this. I report you!
You want to report me?
Are you sure this old man's a threat to American freedom?
Border Patrol, nobody move!
There on the bike! Step on it, Trevor! Well, now that's an admission of guilt if I ever saw one. Probably cartel members or child molesters.
Who the hell are you guys?
Who the hell are we? Well, we are American.
Gorde Americanzi.
He doesn't even speak English.
Yeah, but he can sing the national anthem like a choir boy. Well, have you been on the wacky backy? We'll come back for him. Don't let the other one get away. Civil Border Patrol, run and I'll put you down again. You understand me?
Okay. Let's go, buddy. You're coming back.
Ты арестован за преступление против демократии!
What?
Go, car, go now!
Окей!
Двигай, или я тебя заставлю двигаться! Go, go, fucker, go!
Take it easy, I'm going, I'm going!
Well, good work, everyone. Thanks for the help, Trevor. You're a fine patriot. We'll take it from here.
So I just get left here?
We made Uncle Sam proud today.
Can I get a ride, bro?
Out of the car now, or I'll blow your fucking brains out!
Ah!
This shit's mine!
Lucky miss! Get the fuck out of my way! It's nap time, kids!
Give it up! The response team is inbound!
Palazzo Boulevard.
There you are, Trevor.
Oh, but ain't my favorite marksman, huh? How are you, Cletus?
Fine and dandy, sir. You ready to hunt some elk?
Beat satellite dishes. Lead the way.
Oh, here you go. Now, put this in your mouth. A bad day hunting still beats a good day working, my pa always used to say. Don't aim at something you ain't prepared to kill. What?
What is this thing in my mouth? And why do I have the feeling I'm not the first person to use it?
I'll explain that in a while. Let's start with the basics for now. Elk senses are razor sharp. If they see you or hear you, you'll spook them. And they'll bolt. You gotta move slowly and quietly and keep out of sight. But an elk's nose is his biggest defense. When you're tracking elk, you always need to watch the wind direction. If you don't stay downwind of them, they'll pick up your scent and be gone before you can say boo. Especially with that distinctive, musk of yours.
I'm calling pot and kettle on that, my friend.
All right, this is a prime area right here. You feeling ready, Trevor?
Raring to go.
Okay, let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on not 10 minutes ago. Follow me. I'll keep us downwind so we don't...
Shit, shit, shit! You're a blind fucking fool!
What the fuck?
Ah! Hey, pal! Ah! Ow! Ah! Oh! How did you not see me?
I already warned you once. I'm calling the police.
Holy fuck!
Chief!
Thank you. How's it going?
Holy shit!
Ten points!
Now?
That's something
else! What the
hell's
your problem?
No!
is this it? Oh, yes.